This one has got to be an absolute favourite of mine. Any time of the year, it's always a banger. So, you want equal parts of sugar and butter. Fold these together. Now crack two eggs into a bowl and whisk. Combine this with the sugar and butter mix. Now gently fold in your flour a little bit at a time. Once all the flour has been folded in, peel your bananas. We use very, very ripe ones. Now mash these up with a fork. The browner the better, because this adds a lot of sweetness. Now add in a dash of vanilla essence, a teaspoon of baking powder, some chopped nuts, we use pecans. Now fold this all together. Prepare your baking dish. We have a nice bread tin which we lined with baking parchment. Pour in your mix. And into the oven it goes. 35 minutes. Look at that bread starting to rise. You can almost smell it now. And there we go. Out of the oven and it's looking good. Mix together icing sugar and water until you have a nice consistency. Now drizzle all over that lovely banana bread. Serve warm with a cup of coffee. Enjoy.